I'm too tired, he says. Then summoning up his energy, he tries. For now, he's left where he falls.
Yeah, he left where he falls.
This little boy tries to walk in too, but then he collapses as well.
He collapsed.
Where he falls. This little boy tries to walk in too, but then he collapses as well. Where he falls. This little boy tries to walk in too, but then he collapses as well.
That boy does not look sick at all, and he did not collapse at all. He went and laid down on the ground. Okay? That is as clear as day, as crystal clear, that this kid just was walking along, looks fine, and all of a sudden decides to lie down. He didn't collapse. Okay? You want to see that again? There you go.
Falls. This little boy tries to walk in too, but then he collapses as well.
That's not collapsing. That's just him going and taking his spot. And that's what actors do if they're paid. Okay?
And go inside, workers tell him. You'll only get food if you go inside.
You only get food. Enough. Well, if you're really sick with Ebola, you wouldn't be hungry anyway. So you only get... I mean, the worker is saying you only get food if you go inside. What kind of a hospital... Yeah, it's so ridiculous. Get up and walk inside the hospital. And yet... You know, they're supposed to be deathly ill on death's door with Ebola. Where are the stretchers? Why are the workers telling them what to do? Why aren't the workers using the stretchers to come out and get them? You see how absurd this whole thing is?
Let him rest.
Let him rest.
And they agree that's best for now.